It's unfortunate, but what we are seeing today across the Western world is political correctness gone mad. These nations are nations based on Judeo-Christian values, which has made this democracy such valuable places to live in. And yet we have people come from other nations who come into such countries supported by secular left-wing ideas, push the boundaries, and we succumb to their pressure. I think it's time that the church really takes a stand and speaks out and makes some decisions which are strong.
Well, what should churches do to reclaim their prophetic voice in society?
I think we have adopted a mentality of being on the defense, defending, and the government, particularly the media, which is very much secular left-wing, has been on the offensive, and the church has been defending every time they attacked. I think it's time for the church to actually get on the offensive and start attacking some of these issues. I mean, I was monitoring the situation in California when the gay lobby tried to push forward a legislation to legalize gay marriage, how the churches rallied together, collected a large sum of money, lobbied very efficiently, and managed to defeat the bill in Parliament. It goes back again to say that we in the West, we need to stand up right now. We cannot let this push continue. If we continue to let this push go on, we will lose our Christian moral values, Christian values, and our foundations.